Taste is intangible, mysterious. We know what we like, yet we can never fully explain it. Wherever you go in the world, you can find Coca-Cola. Wherever you buy it, you know what taste you're getting. Or do you? Yuval Klein, CEO of Valiber, traveled the world and found that not all Coca-Cola tastes the same. To explain the difference in sensations he experienced, Yuval created a scale to communicate taste in an objective way, so that everyone can understand and share it. The Val scale is a system of measurement for sweetness, saltiness, bitterness, sourness, and umaminess, all indicated in units of Val. One Val of sweetness equals 3.423 grams of white sugar in 1 liter of water. Valiber then used this scale to compare the sweetness of Coca-Colas from all over the world. Together with the internationally renowned Amino Lab, they conducted a liquid chromatographic analysis of different Coca-Cola bottles and cans. The result? The Coca-Cola taste varies around the globe. For example, Spanish Coca-Cola is 4 vals sweeter than Coca-Cola from Japan. Coca-Cola in the US is 2 vals sweeter than the Coke in Mexico. The Val scale is not just for comparing Coca-Cola. Imagine walking into a supermarket and being able to compare the different tastes of brands, food, and drink, and understanding from the packaging alone what you would like better. With the Val scale, Valiber hopes that expressing our taste sensations in Val will soon be a common part of our culinary culture. In order to enable everyone to understand their sweetness preferences, Valiber is releasing its online database with thousands of different soft drinks and juices for more than 100 international brands, all with their different sweetness levels indicated clearly on the site. In addition, you can use the iOS Valiber app to calculate the Val of any product based on the sweetener content listed on the table, giving you the ability to understand and communicate your taste preferences to others. For more information, check out Valiber's website.